assignment. So I think this is a good time to segue to, just get a little bit more, I have my here, sorry. It's a good time to segue to the homepage in Canvas, and we're at number 4 here. And so if you click on this link here, you'll be taken to your assignment, and everyone, I'm assuming, will be participating today. So when you get to your assignment, before we do that,
I emailed it.
Oh, perfect, okay. Sorry, before we get to your, well, while you're getting to your assignment, everybody's going to see my email, but that's kind of embarrassing.
Should be ready.
There we go. Not too bad. I'll throw this up on the screen before we go. You're going to need small groups, and here are your small groups. There we go. So you need this information, and in my class, they're already put into groups. So click on your click here, and go to your assignments, and I will monitor. John, you're playing too.
I am.
Okay, good.
Asks.
Bye, guys. Thank you.
Some of those instructions are here. The first out of chat is.
Does everybody have? Is everybody? If everyone has their group, I can put the assignment up here. Everybody knows their groups.
Start the collaboration. No. Okay. Hang on, I'll make one.
I'll go back to the. Which one are you?
Right, that's perfect.
You're the first.
Yeah, I'm the first one, sorry. But we're going to have people to try to set
that's
it
all
up.
That's fine.
Bring back. Thank you.
Get rid of the hamburger menu. Despise hamburger menu. There you go.
Anna, what's your last name?
Rue, R-U-E.
Can you put the group picture?
gave me all the good ideas. Thank you.
Are you good with this?
I mean, it's a part of it.
We get to, sure.
Oh, sure, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
I got it with my email.
Now, what email did you use for me?
It should be in the Canvas clerk. If you click on collaborations, you should have, it should be a group there that says replicators, group down.
What's that?
I said somehow something that important could get on there, but no one's driving.
Oh, no.
Which is the information. They have to be. It's okay. I kind of explained how to do that, but that's okay. It's on the other sheet.
All right.
You might want it.
Okay.
Oh, for the screens? Yeah. Well, you put it in groups, right? So then they would already have, there's that everything data, they just need to have a little chat box.
So normally my students are off doing this at whatever time, but I want to check in with you guys. Everybody should be at the place where they're reading the articles, right? Skimming them. I kind of highlight it for you to give you the upshots. And then once you do that, you'll join your chat.
says, dragging the corners of the place.
Okay, thank you.
Make your chat a little more bigger.
So.
Right.
Can I use it?
So, can you?
If you chat there, if you chat here, you get that bing bing kind of feedback. And you also, that's the thing I like about it, is that I also get the type. So, but you can drag this window. There, you can make it as big as you want.
Check it out, you guys.
If you, when you get to the place where you're chatting, you might not be there yet.
Yeah.
Okay, yep, so, yep, right there. Everybody can make your chat window. Yep.
Okay.
Yep, perfect. And you can even stretch it out even more. You're chatting. So you can make your chat. Forget that. You can make your chat in the paper. Yep, stretching it out. You like it smaller.
I do.
Never mind that, you're not old like me. Or nothing small is good.
Thank you.
Yeah, your chat with the paper.
I did.
Okay.
I saw that you also helped Ruth.
I'm sorry, what?
I saw that you also helped Ruth.
Yeah.
And she talked about, oh, there's a practice school.
So you need to switch accounts.
Well, it says my.
No, you can call yourself in as.
Okay.
I think. So you can make the chat a little bit more efficient. If you want to.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Now you can stretch it out. There you go. Feels a little easier. Now, sometimes I, you know, on phones, your account might already be.
Yeah, you know, I think if you're working here, you get.
Try, do you have any of your vouchers on there?
Okay, if you're working there.
Might be better just trying to.
You're the boss. Okay, so this is the better place to work. If you want to, I guess, that's.
Well, some of them won't really be using.
It's sort of their way of combining.
You can, in fact, we'll do that. People will save their chat transcript. You can save it in that document, or you can save it in Word. But all I care about is the transcript, is the instructor, is the transcript, so.
And that's what I can tell you.
Yep.
And you can make it bigger if you. There you go.
Yeah. Amazed at how tiny people can.
Operate.
Yeah, my husband's that way, even though he's much older than I. No, just one. You should just be. So, is in this article or no?
It should, yeah.
Is your last name first or last or in that for that part of the group?
The group is created.
Oh, right, yeah. You were, okay. So if you were the person. Oh, I see. And then this is.
They're all related.
Yeah, it's like a jigsaw approach where, so that, yeah.
Yeah. that one had a good one. Why just did the first one and then the second one? Do you want me to show it to you again?
Sure.
Okay. You did the wrong one? It's okay. If you're a student in class, it would be a problem, but it's okay for today.
Chatting yet?
We are.
Excellent.
You get your window gig.
So I'm going to give you guys about another couple minutes for chatting. Normally, I wouldn't be telling my students this. They would monitor themselves. But I just want to leave enough time for us to have some discussion. And there's steps after you finish your chat that are important. So I'm sorry, let me mention this to everyone. I'm going to give you about another couple of minutes for chatting. Normally, students would monitor themselves for how long they chat, but I'm telling you guys because there's steps after the chat that are important, that each of you has a task. So remember what, you know, your alphabetical thing. And that's important, and it'll be important for me to show it to you. So I'm going to give you about, wrap it up maybe in like 1 or 2 more minutes for your chat. It's okay if you didn't solve all the problems of the universe.
This time.
Sarah, did you create your two? Did you add me as A Helios or B dot Helios? Because it won't let me access the Google Doc.
She probably added whatever you registered with Canvas because you did it through Canvas. So it's whatever you registered.
Is she for sure in the group? Is Amy for sure in the group?
Amy, are you using the Canvas app or on the online web browser?
Web browser.
Web browser site? Interesting. Are you able to get in, Lane?
To what?
To the Google Doc? Via Canvas?
I have Google Docs loaded on my iPhone, though.
Did you get into it via Canvas, though?
I popped in through Canvas. Oh. Yeah, so it's single
screen. Canvas app or Canvas website?
So I went to the Canvas website. Canvas website, I chat went out to the, follow the instructions, created the discussions.
I have Google Docs
popped out
on my phone as well.
But it might be associated with.
Well, it's saying I'm entitled request access of Ava Lavis at West, which is my West email that she would have added.
Right.
So if you can't.
What group are you guys in?
Two.
Okay.
It might be here. Oh, no, yeah, go ahead.
Huh. So like if I had done it,
so you're not down. Sorry, goes back to where I was. You're actually with us on two.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, same time.
Yeah, you're in
same
Amy.
Thing right here.
I think maybe you were going to one.
Well, you put the name.
Yes, it
was.
So that's something that you know of mine.
It works.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have anything to tell us? That it was Doc's app or okay, see the way.
She's right. No, she's not.
She is right. She's right. She's
right. I don't know by the phone, right? It's her
chat.
It works on her.
It works on
mobile testing.
No, good. I'd be my mobile tester.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Okay, so guys, start wrapping up your chat and moving to your next steps.
Use the cursor.
Uh-oh. Well, that happens. That happens. So who was in your chat with you? Okay. So are you still in your? Go back.
Isn't that interesting?
Sarah, are you you're still on the chat?
So I can write a long sentence.
Are you on the little square
I have a little bit here.
I know you
but
did.
That's so strange.
Sorry, and I'm using Chrome.
Error loading chat. The cursor was in chat. But not if I were to click.
That's something about clicking. I don't know.
Reload is always my universal solution
to everything. So anyway, let's wrap up your chat and there's the next steps. Everybody knows if they're first or last, right? I'm going to go back to the assignment. Because you have something else to do after that. And
so you get to see and hand the chair.
Yeah. Okay.
Because
so everybody should be moving on to the last step, the finally bit.
All right. So Ruth, you get to save the text chat transcript.
No, Anna does.
Anna.
Because her, because Rue comes after Olson.
Wait, hold on. Oh, is there a circle?
Oh,
yep.
Great.
Yep. So
see, I can follow directions.
Yay. So everybody should be moving on to the last step at this point, the finally bit. And just remember if your last name was first or last alphabetically.
I feel like I should chat you this question. Does Canvas have any plans to make its apps actually usable?
The mobile app?
Yeah.
Yeah, good question.
I tell students, don't even try.
Yeah, nothing works on it.
I tell them. That's the number one thing on my how-to is just go to the web.
Yeah, I mean, I have the app, it's not going to work.
There's other parts of it that are deceptive in the sense that you think that you're seeing everything and you don't, and it's a pain.
Ridiculous.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna
save it too.
Well, just don't have it.
I'm going to go over to the grade book. So
see the word redacted.
Oh, redacted. Sorry.
I'm gonna keep checking to see if you guys are there yet.
Come on, Anna.
My chat window disappeared and I can't.
I'll show. So reload.
Can't.
Nope, it's already there. Just click on it. Guys, if you just, but look,
if you go back to the instructions, wherever your instructions,
there was a link to it, right?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then,
okay.
We've got somebody's posted. Good job. Good job, Julie.
Overachiever in the back.
So far, we got Julie.
I knew what was happening ahead of time. You're right.
Excellent. Good job, Julie. We need her lots of probes.
I think there's another one, too.
Okay, okay. I'm looking, I'm looking.
I think someone else does.
And I'll switch tasks with you, okay?
Oh, there we are.
Got it?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So far, I'm just seeing Julie. All the links you need for the discussion board and everything else were in that assignment page. So
well, you should see, because I posted.
Okay, good. Excellent.
A while ago.
Okay.
I need to refresh it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh,
he's
still
coming in. I am not seeing. Am I going to Julie?
Excuse me.
Okay. Oh, good. I see it now. There we go. Excellent. Oh, okay. So somebody. I'm waiting for the first person to post as a HTML file, and I'll show you why. Ah, Emily, thank you. You win. Okay. So everybody's kind of wrapping up. Hopefully, no, not quite. It's not showing. This is the first time. Maybe we need journals. John, this is the first time I've ever seen this where there's more than these on, in the discussion board. The only ones that showing up for me here is you.
Is that because we're all instructors in the course?
Oh, thank you very much.
She's an instructor too.
She's everything. She's got like a bunch of things.
Thank you. That's helpful.
Yeah, she's that student teacher.
Okay, thanks. Then that's not my issue.